a poor house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and ash it on the floor.
That's good. That looks good. How much?
It's $18.
18?
All right. No problem.
The pod's $18. Pretty expensive. So let's do this. Thank you.
What's up, YouTube and Cray Cray gang? Your boy Lasso Cray in the building, man. Today I'm gonna be doing the pizza challenge. I'm really excited because this is my first challenge, so I look forward to it. I had to starve myself literally all day to prepare myself for this challenge. This is a large pie. I paid $18, pretty expensive, but it's whatever. I'm gonna try to eat this whole pie. Shout out to Matt Stoney and Nathan Figura, how you pronounce his name, Fig Newton. He inspired me to eat. Because all you guys know, this is an eating channel, pranks and challenges. So anyway, let's shut the mouth and let's do this. Shout out to my sister for recording. You can say something to the camera.
What's up?
Yeah, what's up? I got two jugs of water here, cups of water, whatever. Countdown. Three. It's probably still hot. Let me just break these. You can show them the pizza. You want to like come in and show them the pizza. Let me just break these so it makes it easier for me to grab. I'm gonna try to eat this whole box. This is crazy. This is my first eating video. Okay. Woo! 3, 2, 1, start. Wow, I pressed the wrong button. All right, 3, 2, 1, start. Fall down. Look how big the slice is. I'm gonna throw up, I swear to God. You gotta do it. I swear to God, I ain't playing. I'm thinking of it. Oh man. Yo. What do you think about the savageness so far, Siobhan?
It's great. You know, you're definitely not gonna be hungry after this.
Fast. Yo, for my first chance, I'm really eating this pretty fast.
You ate 6 and 7 minutes. No, 8 minutes. Well, almost done with 6.
I'm trying my hardest not to throw up. My pepperoni's making me want to throw up. They're so salty and greasy.
You ate a ghost pepper. It's way worse than that.
Do that.
Two more.
I mean, this is dope.
That's smart.
Kill two birds with one stone.
After this, I'm sure you're not going to want to see no more pizza. You're not even going to want to see a pizza shop no more. After the internet.
No, I'm not.
One more to go.
Oh.
I know if I got throw up, I feel like I could eat that. Only one more. Your fans are believing in you. They want to see something exciting happen.
You know why? It's gonna take me like an hour to finish this last slice. I'm so full. I'm not even full, it's just the grease. It has, like, I feel so sick right now.
You should've got a small, Paul.
I'm Mr. Cray, I don't do small. We do it large out here.
So it's done for the Cinnabons.
No Cinnabons.
Look at all that grease in the box.
Look at all that grease. That's how greasy this pizza is.
A fun time.
I feel sick, like, the kitchen is moving. It's going?
Mm-hmm.
That's so much pizza. It looks like that's a lot, but when you fall, that's like eating a whole nother box. This is so much cholesterol. My mom just told me not to do it too. Hopefully I don't catch a heart attack on camera. Hopefully I don't catch a heart attack, period.
Cause I mean no more YouTube videos.
I mean no more YouTube videos. No more Mr. Cray Cray for you guys. I mean dead. Unless you can make videos in heaven.
That's so funny.
Yo, I feel I'm gonna throw up. You made him look back there, you did.
That was funny. I'm trying to see what that was in the background.
Oh man, come on. Mm-hmm. I mean, oh, this is so much crust. Why are oh man. Oh.
Do the crust really count?
Oh, yeah. They don't be whining about it. It's over with. Let me do the outro now. It's over. This is just crust. I don't care about that. I'm gonna hang in there. End it right there. Alright guys, that was the pizza challenge. I'm not gonna eat these crusts. I have a reason not to eat these crusts. And you guys cannot get mad at me for not eating these crusts because this was a large pie. It wasn't small. It wasn't medium like most of these YouTubers be doing. This is a large pie. You see how big the slices was with pepperoni on it or on top of that. So I'm gonna end this challenge here. I feel really sick and I'm trying not to puke on camera. Make sure you like and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Peace out. Yo.
Make him take a sip of Ace of Spades like his father. I've been on a Molly and them Zans, but your daughter. If she catch me cheating, I will never tell her sorry. If she catch me cheating, I will never tell her sorry.